The great cosmos. A world of mystery, both tantalizing and terrifying. Not a very well-publicized world, you understand, but a glamorous and influential world nevertheless. Bold yet sensitive and rugged to boot. Tolerant and compassionate with a heart deeper than the oceans. Such is the great cosmos, and the king that rules over it is marvelous to behold. Except for the one time that he destroyed all the stars in the universe. No big deal, really. Having come to and realized the folly of his ways, the wisest of kings sent to the planet Earth his beloved son, the prince, and commanded him to make a Katamari of ample proportions. Tossed unceremoniously to Earth, the valiant prince rolled the Katamari entrusted to him by the king, rolling up more things than you can count. Vaulting boxes, pencils, erasers, postcards,
ramen, robots, cows, sheep, this girl, robots, that boy, cows, moms sheep, and dads, girl, bicycle, that boy, boys, boys and dads, bikes and rainbows, clouds, islands, rainbows, and dreams.
No. The prince rolled them all up, rolled and rolled until the Katamari was big enough to be lifted up to space to replace the shiny stars that were so grievously lost. And that, dear friends, was the plot and purpose of the fabulous game called
Katamari Damacy!
Its popularity recognized no boundaries or borders, and it rolled right out of the game to bundle away the many and sundry ills that blight the modern world. Overnight, the king found himself a superstar. The adulation of the crowd knew no limits.
I want to meet the king!
I think he should be bigger. The king is so cool.
I want to...
Tap, 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 tap
Thank you.